If any of you here have a younger sister, you would understand when I say that. Younger sisters never listen to you, and they never take your advice. Right? Right? And whatever you suggest to them, a brother does not know anything. He's not cool enough. Well, Anisha is not any different. But that also tells you that my little sister is very independent, very strong, and very capable of making her own decisions in life. And today, her decision of tying the knot with a guy who is humble, loving, and caring is one of the best decisions of her life. I have witnessed how much you two love and care about each other. And I must say that I do not know any other couple who are in love as you are. My wish for you is that your love remains as deep and your relationship as strong. That's why I need this. Fortunate to spend my life with a wonderful sister, and I'm thrilled to add a new brother to my power family. May the love we share grow throughout the years. Please raise your glass to my sister and my new brother-in-law. Please. Cheers, everybody.
Step two.